sugar, sugar, no hookah, hookah. But I love how you grind on me. And I pull up with my hood up, hood up. Tell her jump in the ride for free. And I know when I step up in the dancer, I know you got your eyes on me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing this makeup look right here. This is honestly such a pretty look. It's just like a brown smoky eye with a gold inner corner, which literally just like stands out so much. I honestly love it, with like a brownie lip, and I absolutely love this look. It's one of my faves, it's one of my go-tos as well. It's so easy to do, and I'm going to show you guys how to do it in today's video. So if you'd like to see how I did this makeup look, then make sure to keep watching the video. So I've already done my eyebrows and concealed my eyelids, so I'm just going to zoom you guys in just a little bit so I can start off the eyeshadow. So first of all, I'm just going to use this palette here. This is the Revolution Reloaded Neutrals 2 palette, and I'm just going to take this orangey shade right here as my transition colour. And I'm going to take that on the Revolution, no, this is a new look little brush. Then I'm going to hit this Revolution brush. I'm going to take Substitute for Love, which is this shade here from the Cocoa Blend Zoeva palette. And I'm just going to put that into my crease. Then I'm going to take the Morphe M139 brush, which just looks like this. And I'm going to take the shade Freshly Toasted, which is that darker brown colour just there. I'm going to put that all over my lid. I like me better when I'm with you. Then I'm going to take that Revolution brush and just blend out all the edges of the brown colour that we just put on. I like me better when I'm with you. Then I'm going to go back in with that first brush and go back in with the same first orangey colour that we used as well. Okay, so that's the eyes for now. We'll come back later to finish them off once we've done our face. So I'm just going to zoom you guys out just a little bit. So I've already done my eyebrows and I've prepped and primed my skin. I use the Maybelline Green Primer all over my face to get rid of any redness that's on my skin. So I'm going to move on to foundation. And the foundation that I'm going to be using is the Rimmel Lasting Finish 25-Hour Foundation. Mine's in the shade 400 Natural Beige. So I'm just going to put two pumps of this on the back of my hand. And then I'm going to dot it around my skin. I knew from the first time, I see for a long time, 'cause I like me better. And then I'm going to blend it all in with my beauty blender from Revolution Real Techniques. So then I'm going to move on to concealer. So the concealer that I'm going to be using is the Maybelline Instant Age Eraser Concealer. Mine's in the shade 07 Sand. I'm just going to put this under my eyes, on my nose, on my chin and on my forehead. And again, I'm going to blend that in with my sponge. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good, long as you're here with me. Now I'm just going to bake underneath my eyes with the original RCMA No Colour Powder, which just looks like this. I'm also going to use the other side of my sponge for this. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when... And then I'm going to set the rest of my face with the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder in 006 Warm Beige. And I'm going to use the Revolution F104 brush. It's just a big fluffy brush, just like this. Then I'm going to take the L'Oreal Infallible 24-Hour Matte Powder in 225 Beige, just to like kind of dust away the bake. So I just like dip it into the powder and then I wipe away the bake. Waking up in this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no. Then I'm going to take my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer and I'm just going to like lightly bronze my face, but more contour with this bronzer rather than like proper heavily bronze.
Damn. I like me better when I'm with you.
Then I'm gonna bronze with the Saint-Tropez powder bronzer.
I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better.
Now I'm gonna highlight my Mary Luminizer by the Balm highlighter. Now we're gonna move back onto the eyes. So I'm gonna take that orange shade again that we're using the transition colour under my eyes. Then I'm just gonna put on some winged liner and I'm gonna use the Serpent Glory Supercat eyeliner. I honestly haven't done winged eyeliner in forever, so let's just see how bad this goes.
Stay with me.
Not that bad, honestly, but I'm gonna go fill that in with the Sleek Dip It eyeliner. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and put some false eyelashes on, and I'm gonna go do that off camera because I literally cannot do that on camera, so I'll just be right back. Now that I've stuck my lashes on, I'm just gonna put some mascara on my bottom lashes, and I'm gonna use the Rimmel Lash Accelerator Endless. Now I'm just gonna use the New Look lip liner in mid brown to line my lips. Now I'm going to use the Maybelline Creamy Matte lipstick in the shade Brown Sugar 988. And then in the middle of my lips, I'm going to use the Make Revolution lipstick in the shade The One. This is like a really nude lipstick. And then for the inner corners of my eyes, because I completely forgot to do that, I'm going to actually take the shade Pure Ganache from the Zoeva Cocoa Blend Collection palette, and it's just this pure gold foiled eyeshadow, and I'm just gonna put that in the inner corners of my eyes.
Morning coffee, burning through the hours talking.
And now I'm just gonna set my face with the I Heart Revolution Fixing Spray in Vanilla and Coconut. I'm just gonna spray it all over my face.
I knew from the first time I said,
oh my god, this smells so pain.
I like me better when I like me better.
And this is the makeup look complete. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, please make sure to smash the massive thumbs up button. I'd really highly appreciate it. And also, I would love if you would subscribe to my channel if you did like this video and would love to see more. The subscribe button is literally just down there. Go click it. It's a big red button. You can't miss it. And also go comment if you like this look. And yeah, that's all for this video. Also, don't forget to follow all my social medias. They're always linked in the description box. And yeah, so I will see you guys in my next video, which will hopefully be soon. Bye, everyone.
You're my sugar, sugar, no hookah, hookah, but I love how you grind on me. And I pull up with my hood up, tell her jump in the ride for free. And I know when I step up in the dancer, I know you got your eyes on me.